The Damon Speech Contest is one of Punahou's oldest academic events and highlights the school's best middle school orators. In this month's Guardians of Tradition segment, Punavision takes a look at the origins of this contest.
The Damon Speech Contest is one of the oldest traditions at Punahou that is still ongoing today. In the 1870s, rhetoric competitions were a part of the curriculum for the school. One of the trustees at the time, Samuel Damon, had a son, Willie, who was an excellent speaker. In 1872, Willie Damon won the rhetoric competition and the prize that went along with it, $2. Willie Damon died suddenly of typhoid fever 5 years after graduating from Punahou. His father donated a sum of money so that the rhetoric competition could continue on in the memory of his son, and the contest was changed into the Damon Speech Contest. The contest has undergone a few changes since then. The original contest was a rhetoric and declamation contest in which students memorized and performed passages from literature, plays, or poetry. There would sometimes also be musical accompaniment, and students from the 7th to 12th grade would participate. In 1921, it was decided that public speaking was a more useful skill than rhetoric, and the contest was changed so students perform original works. The other change came in the 1970s, when the contest was reduced to include just the 7th and 8th grades. Today, students write a speech dealing with a topic or issue they want to address. They spend time in English class revising and practicing their speech. The best speakers from each class are picked to compete against one another, and eventually the best speakers are chosen to give their speeches to the entire grade.
I think they're riveting to the students because everybody goes through the process in his or her English class, giving a speech, and then they see two finalists emerging out of each English class, and then they see the team semifinals, and then they see two people emerging from that to go down to Dillingham, and so everybody has a vested interest in it, and the speeches are very good. And it's not a boring assembly. The students enjoy it. They like to talk about it afterwards. It works. It works for people.
The top three students from each of the 7th and 8th grade competitions not only win the gift certificate, but also the honor of being a part of one of Punahou's oldest traditions.